Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. When we left off last time, we killed the raiders on this bridge, and now we're trying to wipe out all the raiders in Walden Pond, is that what it is? Yeah, kill the raiders in Walden Pond. So, do we need to go along this bridge? Let's do it. That looks like an ominous thing. I'm sneaking, but I don't think it's really going to make a lot of difference. There's not really a stealthy way to approach something like that. That was almost terrible. Like, if there's anyone in that tower, they can absolutely see me coming up on them. This is kind of a sweet tower, though. Anyone lurking over here?
Talks away!
Oh yeah, that thing's not good. Codsworth, you got that?
Ouch.
No. Ha! I'm kind of scared of it too.
'Tis but a scratch.
This is the problem with being a melee fighter, is that things challenge like that, if I can get to it, I can kill it, but it's gonna mess me up on the approach. Pickpocketing. Oh, Codsworth hated that?
I don't feel pain, you know.
Oh, he doesn't like pickpocketing. Sorry, Codsworth.
I'm supposed to be impressed.
Okay, I'm still not sure who I pickpocketed there. Can I get over this? Yes, excellent. Alright, this seems like a maybe decent place to be. We got a couple enemies out here. There's the gunner. Aha!
Seriously, Fox, you know that?
Yeah. Come close to me. Oh, that was stupid of me. I could totally see my health going down and I just ignored it. Okay. Well, let's try that again. This time we won't pickpocket because I want to stay friends with Codsworth. Where are you? I am feeling parched. You got some water for me? Okay. But it didn't seem, you know, I was afraid there was going to be like a whole ton of raiders up here just waiting to destroy me, but mostly it just seemed like one gunner and a turret thus far. So we weren't swarmed at any rate, that's something. Okay, so I don't want to set off that turret if I can avoid it. It's going to be a problem. It's going to go, though. Yep. Ooh! Okay, can't hide there. Jump up. Up, 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 up. Better. Oh, hey. Okay, and there's a gunner around here somewhere, too. Let's... eat some cram. That sucks. Just use a stim pack. I know, different people have differing thoughts on this. My husband, when he plays the game, he just eats all of the radiated food, but I don't want to. I prefer to avoid rads when I can. I know I've got rad away, but... ooh, a crumpled fedora. Yeah, take that. Alright, so. Turret on top of me. But there's a gunner around here. Kinda wanted to take the gunner out first. So I think she's gonna pick at me. Well, whatever.
Ha! Yeah!
Okay, let's stop. Okay, can I kind of cheat hit it? Yeah. Excellent. Now let's heal up in the bed. Awesome. So, well, this isn't something I can climb up. What is it? What does it do? It's such a neat looking thing. Huh. Get in there. Oh, caution. From what? Oh, is that the gunner?
Is but a scratch.
Where is it? Gunner conscript. Alright, come here. Let's do this. There we go. How many hits are you gonna take? Oh! Crap. I was trying to get my pit boy up. That guy's tough. Alright. Doing kind of a depressing amount of dying. So, where did that guy come from? I went over there, and then he showed up on this side. Is he... And where does this... Oh, there he is. Yeah, I see ya. Alright, run up and get me.
Let's rock!
Nothing's wrong, I just want you to come nice and close. Cosworth, this guy's attacking me! Come on! Oh my gosh. Oh, Stimpak. Come here. There we go. Give me all your stuff. Excellent. Alright, now then. I wonder where this part of the bridge goes off to. Okay, before we mess around with that, let's see what's at the end. I'm still very curious about this structure, but I'm not really seeing anything we can do with it, so moving on. End of the line, eh? Look at this little car Stonehenge over here. Nice. Okay, it said... Walden Pond, right? Is that the pond? Pond. Oh, I'm not... Yeah, so I'm not... Maybe there... Do I need to go down then? I must need to go down. Okay, let's head over to the water. Let's also see what's over here. Well, maybe not. I mean, I really do need to. I gotta know what's over here. Well, probably more raiders, though. Or gunners, or something along those lines. Let's. Yeah, there's someone right there. Okay, maybe we're just gonna actually leave these guys alone, because that one guy was pretty tough. And they're gonna take shots at me as I run up on them, and they're probably just gonna destroy me. Yeah, melee fighting is gonna have some drawbacks. Huh. What have they got going on over there, though? Oh, that looks terribly unsafe. All right. I'm resisting the temptation to just jump over the edge, because then I'll take a lot of unnecessary fall damage. Just need to be patient and go around. Oh. Hey, buddy. All right, let's head over towards the water here. But first we want to... Okay, we can't get that pipe. I wanted to check, see if it had secrets in it. Ooh, here's some kind of building. Yeah, I know, I see ya. Fence and everything.
Peekaboo!
What you got over here?
Are you fucking kidding me?
You have to do better than that!
Move! I'll talk to you!
Oh. Alright. How am I gonna get in here? Let's just go. Charge! This isn't the best way to do it, but... Ha-ha!
Fine, then.
Alright. Success. Well, that's disgusting. Do you guys happen to have a bed here? That'd be kind of nice. No? Ooh, Stimpak. Close-sighted hair trigger pipe pistol. Sounds good. Chemistry station. Ah, filthy mattress. Let's go for it. Huh. They didn't really have anything too exciting over here. Oh well. Silt bean. Yeah, we'll bring some of those back to Sanctuary. Okay, so there is some kind of mongrel we're going to have to fight. But let's head closer towards the pond. Walden Pond. I missed the hit because he wasn't immediately attacking, so I thought maybe he would just go his way, but no. Hairbrush? What was he doing with a hairbrush? Okay, let's... Oh, I bet that house is where the raiders are. Seems like a likely spot. Alright, we'll circle around to it. Attempt to be somewhat stealthy. Not that there's a lot of cover here in the wasteland. Yeah, I think I'm gonna probably do better in inside locations where I can use doors and such to hide behind. Out here, I'm just kind of wide open. Although, depending on how tough they are, it might work out okay. Ah, they're smart. They've got a wide open space around them. They don't want anyone sneaking up. Well, we're still going to do our best to make it happen. Huh. There's someone up there. A couple people walking around. Alright, so if I have to run, don't run that way. What? What is this? I'm not messing with you. You whole pack of dogs can just stay there, it's fine. Alright, I'm gonna just hope they stay over there. Makes me a little nervous. Now then. Don't see anyone thus far. That's kind of a promising start, but... Let's try to creep in here. What is that? Don't, Codsworth. He started whistling, and there's this creepy monkey thing.
I'm sure some would even call this clean.
This thing is terrifying. Cap stash. Absolutely. Alright, are there more bombs around here? I probably don't need pre-war money for anything, but... Overdue book. Let's look. It might not be anything, but... I'm curious. The name of it got me. Miscellaneous? That's all it is. I do have a level to take. I should probably do that. Alright. What do we want? Yeah, let's do more damage with our melee weapon. I think that's a good idea. Yeah. Should be good. Antique globe. Oh, it's all house. Or maybe it's a birdhouse? I don't know, it's some kind of house. Fishing rod. Yeah, let's take that. Ooh, some whiskey. Aluminum can. Eh, that can stay for now. I don't think I'll need it. Maybe, who knows? Some toy cars. Ooh, Nuka-Cola. Well, we gotta get that for Sean, right? And grab my car, too. Now then. Master
Won't
lock.
Be able to pick
nope.
this.
Aw. Alright, moving on. Dog tags. Watch out, Codsworth. Okay, over here. What's that? Huh. It might just be leaves.
Thoreau's cabin survived the bombs.
Oh, that's where we're at.
Never thought it'd take a nuclear war to bring us back to humble living.
Oh yeah, Walden. Makes sense. Okay. I thought it just happened to be named the same thing. I didn't realize this was actually Walden. Well, sure.
Hello, and welcome to Walden Pond.
Yeah? I guess that's it. And what a lovely, relaxing place it is. Well, that looks like that might be raiders. Okay. I'm guessing those are going to be the reason we came here. Huh? What's this symbol here, though? No? Oh! Sneaky. They're in here. Okay, well let's take a look at what these people above ground are. Because maybe it's like their raider sentries or something. So, where'd they go? Right there.
That should take care of you. Just make sure to keep an eye on it. And come see me if it doesn't get any better in a few days.
Doc Anderson.
You're a lifesaver.
Goodbye.
Are you aware you're settled, like, right by raiders? It's not a good plan.
Going to see Doc Anderson? I can't recommend her.
Excuse me.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
Maybe.
Any news out there, Doctor?
Got nothing. Sorry, I'm just trying to practice medicine.
All right.
Patch me up, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
Only 15 caps. Yeah. Well, let's get those rats out of there, too.
I think it's radiation.
Blood pooling in the gums. Signs of anemia. Yeah. We better clean you up.
Thank you.
Doc Anderson is the only doctor I trust.
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
We'll leave it at that, I think, actually. Is there a way to get you back to Sanctuary? You could come live with us. It would be great.
No, we'd
love to have a doctor.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
What about you?
The doc's the best, isn't she? The doc's the best, isn't she?
That's it? Come on, this is a terrible place to live. Your shelter sucks. Come to Sanctuary. Live with us. I'm not taking her stuff.
She let me take a look at you.
Okay, let's get these raiders. Don't drink that. Gross.
I don't envy your senses right now, Mom.
Oh, this is a dead end. Okay.
So this guy made sure he had everything he needed before he started his camping trip in that little shack up top. Double checked his list and everything. That's why they call it being the rogue.
Ow! Oh.
And this guy invented transcendentalism,
moron.
How the hell you know all this?
I read a book that one time when we ran out of grognacks.
I wish I could read.
Is this a person in front of me, or is this just a mannequin hanging out in the water? I think it's a mannequin. All right. How sneaky can we be here?
Whoa, shut the fuck up a second. I hear something.
Not that sneaky. Gotcha, bear. Your turn, tweeze. I do really like that they have names. Although it makes me wonder, because some people don't. They're just like raiders and stuff. So are these people that, under different circumstances, I would have been able to like talk to and befriend? Well, they're bad guys anyhow.
Where'd the little bitch go?
I'm right here, Walter. Come on over.
When you... No sign of him now.
All right. I don't need that other stuff, really. I don't think. What a strange thing. Okay. So Walter's probably down that way. There's nothing really over here. Yep, let's go get him. And all his stuff. Nine tin cans. Come on over. Come see.
Gotcha! This is bullshit.
Oh my gosh. I want you guys to actually come this way, I think.
Hey!
I'm kind of nervous about running right into that open room with them. Well, there's only two.
It appears someone is shooting at us.
Indeed.
Ooh,
give me that. Yes. Oh, that's all of them. Oh, and we can get in the gift shop basement. Oh, I'm excited. Okay. Ooh, a fancy hairbrush. Well, we'll be taking that. All right. So, are these things actually good? Just take it all. It was in a safe. We'll assume it's got some value. I don't really know yet what all, like, type of materials I really want to focus on getting. You know, like, if I see something that I, like, absolutely need to pick up. It seems like Wonder Glue is probably a pretty good idea. Duct tape. A lot of things seem to take duct tape. Beyond that, I don't really know. Ooh. Nuka-Cola Quantum, for sure. Bottle cap mine. Is this the basement already? And we're going to come out the top of it. It is, isn't it? Okay. Yep, there we go.
Such disarray, I wouldn't know where to begin if I had to clean up this mess.
Don't worry about it, Codsworth. How'd I miss that before? Let's get in here.
That's it.
It's not that exciting. It can stay. Alright, let's go turn this quest in. So, back to Tenpines Bluff, which is right there. Yes, please. Look at that suit. It's way more awesome than what I'm wearing. Hey there, friends. Your raider problems are solved.
You find those raiders?
Yep.
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again.
All right.
If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other.
Exactly.
So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Excellent.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Actually, not really. You just have bottle caps to trade? She just gave them to me?
Right. Can we trade a few things?
Go ahead.
All right, well, I'll take your bottle caps and bobby pin as well, please. And the tarberry. All right. Well, thanks, guys. You know, if you want to give up on your crappy settlement here,
you'll need to replace that cookpot.
Right.
You could head back to Sanctuary. It's way better. It's actually a community. It's safer. It's not just a shack alone on a hill. Anyhow, let's go talk to Preston. That's not the button I meant to hit. Here we go. Yes, please. And I think I accidentally turned off my quest marker, so yeah, we'll fix that when we get in here. Da, 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 da. Okay, it's on. We're good. Alright, Preston? Where you at, buddy?
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Well, my house is here.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you.
Nope.
I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
I don't know if that's actually a good idea. Well, first let's ask her.
What's jet?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chems fuel the sight, so it's not always gonna be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
I don't feel right feeding her drugs just so she can tell me some mystical stuff. I mean, yeah, she's got the sight. It can give me some ideas, but maybe later.
Let me think it over.
Well, ain't like I'm going anywhere. The sight will be here when you need it.
All right, what else we got here? This is a sloppy farm I've made. Maybe I should sort of focus on farming somewhere else. By the defunct playground? Nah, not right now. Preston Garvey, where are you? Is that him? Yeah. So I talked to those people for
you. You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job.
All right.
By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen.
Huh.
Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it.
Cool.
So, there's something I need to ask you.
I guess you know I'm
one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
All right, what happened to you?
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
A couple people mentioned it.
I don't think so.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now.
Well, I don't know what it is. I've heard the title of it.
And the people they were supposed to protect.
Oh.
I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy.
I've run across them.
The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
Well,
as long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people.
Well, now we got you, me, and those other two settlers.
I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
All right, but why can't you?
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Mr. Garvey is quite right, Mum. If anyone can unite the people, it's you.
Well, thanks, Codsworth. All right. So, I mean, he's got a fair point. I don't know that I really feel like leader material, but I know, like, me personally, I'm not much of a leader. I'm happy being more like a second in command. So I can't really hold it against Preston that that's how he feels about himself. Sure. I'll do it.
That's the spirit, Mum. And one giant step in the right direction for the Commonwealth.
Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new star for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Ooh, General, I like that.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new General. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title.
All right.
I've got something a bit different for you.
General Lavinia, I like it. All right, what now?
Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
I mean, that's kind of nice, but I feel like really isn't there a lot more work to be done here in this settlement, in Sanctuary, before we go spreading our resources thin and worry about other settlements? I mean, we've only got like a handful of people here. Our buildings still are falling down and look like crap. We don't have walls all around. Like, there's way more we could do here before we worry about other settlements. But all right, we'll go take out these beasts. Where am I going? The wrong way. I just want to chat with everyone while I'm here. If I can find them, maybe I won't worry about it too much.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
How's it going, Marcy? Actually, I don't want to trade anything with you. All right. They're sleeping. We'll leave them alone. Where do we need to go now? Starlight Drive In. Which is over here. So, let's mark it. And Drumlin Diner I did go to, right? Oh yeah, there's Walden. Okay, so yeah, we can just hop over there. Make it over to Starlight Drive In, nice and easy. So then, this away. You guys as well. You should all come to Sanctuary. We could make a big happy city there. It's a great plan, I'm telling you. Okay. We'll attempt to be kind of stealthy, since we know there's hideous beasts here. Nah, we don't need death spells. Or nightshade, or whatever that is. Wild corn, though. Alright. Oh, something detected me for a minute. Or a second, whatever. Well, this is clearly the place. Now we just need to find whatever. Oh, I hope it's not Deathclaws. If it's Deathclaws, they're out of luck. What is the deal with all these mannequins? Oh, mole rats? Whoops. Crept right up on me. Alright. This is a pretty terrible place for a settlement, guys. Even without the mole rats. You've got a huge pool of radiation in the center. No, why would they want to settle here? Go to Sanctuary. Oh, bummer.
Nice.
Oh, I guess I can build stuff for- I'd rather build stuff at Sanctuary first. Chalk, huh? Alright. Oh, I can scrap a ton of things, though. Clear some of this garbage out.
Broken.
Codsworth? Can I help you, buddy? Okay, as long as he's okay. I was afraid he died. Okay, not good that my arms are broken, obviously, but I was mostly worried about Codsworth. Well, come on. How do I... Oh, whatever. There, we're good. Where are all these? Who rigged this place? Ooh, Nuka Cherry. That over-encumbered me. Alright. We'll slowly make it upstairs. Or, we'll just... Let's store some stuff. Oh, I can only store the things that I scrap. Unless I get right up on it, I guess. Well, no worries. I'm not gonna do too much of this. I'm gonna... Oops, I did not mean to take that. Oh, now I'm even more encumbered. I don't think we've cleared this out yet, have we? Was it really just mole rats stopping them? Guys, if you can't handle mole rats, then I don't think you can really handle having your own settlement, because you're going to come across way worse than that. Alright, well, I'm going to go ahead and wind the episode down here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come back next time. I'm going to go ahead and take care of my inventory problem here. And then we'll meet you back here. We'll see about making sure we've got the whole thing cleared out. And then, you know, if they want to... It's sounding like we're going to be able to make multiple settlements and upgrades to them. Which is kind of nice, except I really want to focus, I think... To start with, I'm making one settlement, like, really good before I worry too much about the other settlements. I don't know. We'll see how it plays out.